most burning up questions that I was getting asked was, when was my birthday? Well, 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 if you look around the corner, you're going to see it in 18 more snores. I popped into this world under the zodiacal sign Sagittarius. Our constellation is in the southern sky between the Capricornies and the Scorpions, and our party is from November 23rd to December 21st. And my getting old day, it's exactly on December 4th when I'm gonna turn 15. So if you ask the astrologicals that do the astronomies about the Sagittarius, for sure they will tell you independence and the ability to do exploring and do what we want is a key personality trait. I mean, really, can you even imagine the Schnauzer model being independent-minded? So I did some researches to find out a little more about what it means to be under the Sagittarius sign, and I found out some pretty cool stuff. So each sign in the zodiac has an element: water, earth, air, and fire. That's my one. Fire signs, they're full of energy and action. It didn't say anything about perimeter checks and goat jumping exactly, but those are for sure two of my big actions. So the fire zodiacers, they're supposed to make good leaders and they're big lovers. And for sure that could be me because I'm a really big whoosher and also I lead the Plutoverse. So you might know that the symbol for the Sagittarius, it's the centaur, which is half horse, half archer. And it kind of looks like this. Our forever friend Tina, she did this amazeballs drawing of my sign for me. And I'm pretty sure you won't be able to unsee it now. So apparently my star sign, it's ruled by Jupiter, the go big or go home planet. I may be the exception because I am ruled by Pluto. P-L-U-T-O, that's me. The small and mighty rock will always be my ruler. Pluto, it's always going to be a planet as long as I'm around to remember you about it. So don't even get me started on that whole dwarf business again. Sorry, Jupiter, you're pretty cool though with your rings and your magnetic field and your raging red storm. So for sure, I pick you as second in command for ruling me. So we Sagittarius will totally use our bow and whooshing arrow to seek out answers in places that others may not go for their thinking box hikes. We're born explorers and thrill seekers on a perpetual search for knowledge. That's why we do perimeter checks. And the Sagittarius, they rule the thighs. And for sure, I had thunder thighs for most of my life. I didn't even know that was why. Now, because of my wobblies, they don't thunder so much, they just kind of hum along. But we Sagittarius, we're larger than life for sure. And we're a mutable bunch and we go all in. But we have so many passions and interests, we could be bouncing around a lot. For sure we're magnetic, which is kind of like sticky, but we also have no filter. And for sure the rodent terrorist squirrels around here, they could attest to that. Anyway, my Sagittarius birthday month is going to get started really soon. And oh boy, I hope there are going to be at least 15 kinds of treats to celebrate all my trips around the sun. So I'm wishing a happy getting old day to all my fellow Sagittarius. Our party starts this weekend. Woohoo! See you soon, everyone.